Some days you don't feel beautiful. Some days you wanna change it all. I answer with a question mark. I love you just the way you are. I change myself, you ask me to. But there's one thing that I could not do. No, I wouldn't change a thing about you.
Oh. I love you. I love your big heart. I love your personality. I love how supportive you are. I love how moody you can get, even if it drives me a little crazy sometimes. I love all of you. You are my soulmate, my best friend. And now, after 11 years, you are my wife.
About you. But someday you wake up and feel like you need love. You can't see your smile, your eyes, not the way that I do. Don't ever feel worthless. Just know that you're perfect. And I changed the world before I changed a thing about you.
People were always asking what is our secret for lasting this long. Honestly, I still don't know. Si God lang nakakaalam, may we lasted 11 years. And I thank God for that. Remember when you always told me na napapaniginipan mo ako walking down the aisle with Papa? You even made a poem about our wedding day. About me walking towards you. Ngayon di na to panaginip. Totoo na to.
But someday you wake up and feel like you need love. You can't see your smile, your eyes, not the way that I do. Don't ever feel worthless. Just know that you're perfect. And I changed the world before I changed a thing about you. Na 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 na
na na na na. One, two, three, it's right. Mabuhay, ang bagay ka tayo. Ngayon, sa palain kayo. Okay?
But some days you wake up, I feel like you need love. You can't see a smile in your eyes, not the way that I do. Don't ever feel worthless, just know that you're perfect.
After 11 years, finally we're here. It's been a super long roller coaster ride. Now we're standing here before each other in complete surrender. Thank you for marrying me. I thank God for giving me someone like you. Someone who understands me and never questions me. Someone I can confidently call my best friend. God bless us and God bless our marriage. I love you.